January 16th, 2017. A nasty day, really, by most accounts. Cooking a little fire underneath my tarp here. Gonna make a little meal, share it with Cora today. She's a little wet and cold, but we hauled all the dry wood in on that sled in a old nylon plastic dog food bag.